by surprise, don't you? It's happened to me by surprise, don't you? Our second evaluator is Angela Lansbury, and Angela is going to evaluate Kesha's speech. Please welcome Angela.
Fellow Toastmasters, and very welcome guests. Kesha started by saying that she was going to make us hungry towards the end, and I think she did. And she showed us lovely pictures of chocolate. And she fulfilled the objectives of this exercise, which was to construct a speech which had an emphatic beginning, a memorable beginning, a memorable end, and separate sections. She started in a historical way, looking at the origins of chocolate, which is a classic way of doing it. And I think there were three particular periods. There were the Aztecs, and then there was Christopher Columbus. I think I would have liked maybe a little more about Christopher Columbus and the chocolate, because I'm more interested in Christopher Columbus than I'm interested in the Aztecs. And then we got on to the modern people and who likes what. At this point, I thought it was rather technical and a lot of facts, and I just sort of was trying to work out the men like this and they don't like that, and the women don't like this and they don't like that, and at different ages they like this and that. I got quite confused. I would have liked a chart, especially as the thing didn't seem to match the four on the board, because I couldn't see the Mars bar on the board. I saw four other things. And I woke up when it got to my age group and women and what they were. At this point it was absolutely clear. And it seemed to me that most people of my age like Mars bars. At this point I thought, where is the Mars bar? And I think if I've been doing this subject, you either chocolates are quite a popular subject. You either bring in a box of chocolates and pass them around. Though you're not supposed to do that in a competition because it's seen as bribing the audience. We've actually had whole hoo-ha's about people bribing the audience. But for a club, it's extremely popular. And you can get them quite cheaply from, I won't go into all this. But failing that, what you do is you go to the SAA or the president and you say, I'm giving a speech on chocolate. Can you make sure there are going to be some chocolates or chocolate biscuits in the interval? And then you try and get your speech last and you say, and now in only 5 minutes' time, you'll be able to go out and try some chocolate in the interval. And that would have just been the finishing touch. So I hope you'll do it again.